wish I knew how to read this. Can somebody explain to you what's going on?
Hey, Justin, get over here.
If it goes clockwise, you're sharp. If it's counterclockwise, you're flat. And if it stops moving, you're on the
edge. Ms. Collinsworth, you really need to run these things on the
clock. You don't use those things. Never, never. You always go to the clock.
Yes, we learned that lesson.
From Cindy, we learned that lesson.
That was the Advanced Physics ECHS Standstill Band.